Today, we're establishing a hasty defence as a company to prevent an American company from taking our position. It's been a real privilege to work with the American forces so far. You guys are really professional and quite similar to us in a lot of ways. There's still a lot of differences where we've been able to learn things from you guys and hopefully vice versa. I think it's a real privilege. It's a country we don't normally deploy to. So for a lot of us, it tends to be kind of Germany or Estonia. So to finally be in a different country, different climate, working with a very different partner nation, it's been a really good opportunity.
First major exercise I've done as a section commander. So it's great to have a full section underneath me, being able to test my tactics, what I've learned from the past, and hopefully pass my knowledge on to the rest of my section. I demand quite a lot from my section. That's what I've always been taught going through back in the olden days. A lot of firepower, a lot of movement, a lot of shouting, and then hopefully being able to take the enemy position with ease.
Our operational mission was to seize this area and push through these mortar firing points and to capture this area. It's definitely been physically challenging and mentally challenging as well, helping each other work through specific problems that we encounter. It's a good opportunity to learn how other people work and to learn the things that they use to work with.